Does SFC scan find corrupt files but fail to fix them on your PC? Well, we have you covered. Here are 4 ways you can fix it. This is the Windows Club. What this error message means is that the system file checker successfully completed the scan and found the corrupted system files, but it failed to replace them. The Windows Resource Protection protects registry keys, folders, and critical system files. If any changes are detected to a protected system file, the modified file is restored from a cached copy located in the Windows folder. Here we have shown 4 ways you can fix it. Let's get started. Method 1. The first thing you can do is run the SFC scan from safe mode. Click on the Start menu and select the Power option. Hold the Shift key and select the Restart option. The PC will boot into Advanced Startup options. Click on Troubleshoot. Select Advanced options and click on Startup options. Select Restart and then press the F4 key to boot into safe mode. Type CMD in the Windows search box and run command prompt as an administrator. Type sfc/scan now and press enter to run it. Method 2. If running the SFC scan in safe mode doesn't work, try running the DISM scan. Open command prompt as an administrator. Type DISM:online/cleanup-image/restore-health and press enter. This command checks for component store corruption, records the corruption, and fixes the corruption. Method 3. The next thing you can do is reset your PC. Type reset this PC in the Windows search box and open the top option. Click on Reset PC and follow the on-screen instructions to complete the process. Method 4. Another thing you can do is manually replace the corrupted file by checking it from the CBS.log. Navigate to C:\Windows\Logs\CBS and open the CBS.log file. Find if there are any errors. Replace that file manually with a good copy. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.